this is practice 3, number 3 on page 3. So I'm going to just be going through this problem for this page, and I'm sure that you can do the rest of the page on your own. All right, so we have some givens here, and we'll just highlight those givens. We are using a defibrillator machine. Defibrillator machines are used to deliver an electric shock to the human heart in order to resuscitate an otherwise non-beating heart. It is estimated that a current as low as 17 milliamps through the heart is required to resuscitate. So using 100,000 ohms as the overall resistance, determine the output voltage required of a defibrillating device. So we are going to write our givens down, and we have a current is equal to 17 milliamps and a resistance that is equal to 100,000 ohms. So we're going to be looking for a voltage. So we have our I is equal to V over R. Cancel out the R and get resistance times current is equal to voltage, or more commonly written as V is equal to IR. And we're going to use this equation in solving for voltage. So we have voltage and current times IR. Voltage is equal to, now this one's a little tricky because it gives it to us in milliamps. And from the top of the page, we have to remember that 1 milliamp is equal to 0.001 amps. So that means we're going to take whatever our milliamps is and multiply it by 1 over 1,000. So this will actually turn into 0.017 amps. So current is 0.017 amps times the resistance of 100,000 ohms. And then when we put that into our calculator, we get 1700 volts. So that would be the voltage required of a defibrillating device. Oops. Okay. That's it.